Are you going to invest in the capital market? Then you must check this out.
Indian capital market is divided into two segments, primary market and secondary market. While the former acts as a source of raising capital for companies and government, the latter acts as a trading investment center for individual and
in different segments of capital market, investments can be the form of debt, equity, or in combination of both.
There are numerous instruments to invest in, out of which the best suitable is to be chosen.
One must have time horizon to brave out the difficult times. And if you are that brave, you should better invest in equities. And one must compulsorily diversify your portfolio. But if you are investing in equities, do remember one thing, not having all the eggs in one basket.
You may be lucky sometimes, but on an average, you cannot expect to do better than the business of the company you invest in.
You must know the importance of analyzing. The basic concept lies in the more you analyze, the more you gain. So keep analyzing the interest rates, the value of securities, and the rating of the instruments.
Though the capital market provides us with a number of investment opportunities, and sometimes a perception may develop which may or may not be right. But the ultimate decision is of the investor whether to swindle up in its complexities or proceed after conjuring the reliability of the company.